Another Rammstein Cover. Let's go. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction and today I'm excited. Today I will be reacting to the cover of Du Hast by Rammstein. Rammstein, it's Rammstein in German. My brain is going to the English version now. I don't know if it's a good thing or not. Yeah, the cover is made by Die Artist Murder. I slapped it on my list weeks ago and kind of forgot about it. A colleague sent it to me, shout out to Sven. Yeah, but I just recorded the Alex Terrible cover of Ich Will and it hit me like a lightning bolt that I also have Du Hast by Die Artist Murder on my list, and I decided let's do it. So yeah, that's enough talking, let's check it out. I really like Die Artist Murder and I am really happy to see what they have done with Du Hast. Also, there is no video, just I guess it's the cover from the Depression Sessions album. I have not heard the song, even though I love Die Artist Murder. I completely missed that one. It's from 2019. And 3, 2, 1, and hit it. Okay, that's not Du Hast. I'm missing something. The very unique and, yeah, the typical beginning of Du Hast. Oh, let's go. Sounds like Die Artist Murder. Oh, yes. Oh my god, I'm getting chills again. Oh my god. Didn't know it works as a deathcore style song. I like the guitar. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Slowdown. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, that's it. I'm a little bit disappointed, to be honest. First of all, the beginning of Du Hast is very, very iconic. I missed that a little bit. But also, I liked that they did their own twist on the song. But for me, it's not a classic cover. I prefer the original one. Maybe because the original one tickles nostalgia fancies in my brain. Also, I remember Du Hast mainly from the CKY2 intro, basically. And yeah, I'm a little bit 50-50 on that. I prefer the original one over this. I like that they put their own twist on it, but I don't think it's gonna be an everyday banger for me, sadly. I have to say, Alex Terrible did a better job with Ich Will, to be honest. It's sad, because I really love Thy Artist Murder. But maybe their style doesn't fit to every kind of metal. I didn't even expect that Du Hast is fitting for a deathcore style cover. It worked instrumentally. But also, something was missing for me personally, so I will leave it at that. I'm really sorry, please don't hate me. And yeah, I have not done any original Rammstein songs on my channel yet. If you want me to do, drop comments and say a yes or no, and also let me know which song I should start with. I know the older stuff, and I think the last album I am aware of is the one which had America on it. So yeah, let me know in the comments what song I should check out, definitely. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it as I did, even though it was not a banger for me. If yes, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. I really appreciate it, and I hope I will see you next time. See ya!